I. What? Oh! Oh my god, you're so pixelated! Just standing in there with him. Oh. Hi. Diseased. These things sneak up constantly. Flap all you want. I'll chop those wings off. God. Constantly besieged here. And running low on Zamana. Oh, another chest. Sweet. Skipping the steel helm. Play gauntlets, plate helm. Akazashi will not be magical. I'm gonna rest here. This is getting crazy. It's a cleavage warrior. Yay. Plain gauntlets. Buckler. Buckler. Staff. Regular dagger here. Right. It's in a worn condition already, wow. Staff of strength. I wonder how many floors. Maybe just one floor, that would be awesome. Alright, so we are here. Okay, so we explored this whole south. Oh, they've got some stuff here, actually. I should make my way back over here, see what's under. Well, south there. And then we will head. Oh, God. At least there's no magma around this area. So I'm going this way. Alright. Demons will attack. There's nothing much in here, is there? Okay. I hear you. Hi. Which way should I go? I guess I'll head north from here and start picking apart that area some more. Ah! Who that? No! That takes my mana. So from here, let's go east. I hear one of those things. Golem. What is it, stone golem? I think it unspawned itself. You guys are gonna wear out my staves here. Attacking from behind constantly. Is this where I've been? Probably. Yeah, let's head north. Gouges and scrapes in the rock here seem to indicate that something big passed by here not too long ago. Oh, I see something big. Yes, you are the big boy. And I would like to actually cast that. Is that the something big? Something big? Oh, another one. Two something bigs. Big guy and brother. Yeesh. I just realized one was filled with lava. I forgot about. I thought only one was. Okay, that's a bigger area. I like that. Fills out more of the map. So we'll make this right here. Gouges. Whoop. Nyeh! Or it shoots fire at me. Anything down here? No. Let's take a look. Okay. I mean, we really are exploring an awful lot of this. We've not been up here, though. That's annoying. North. Oh, crap. There's a new area. Oh god, there's that sound again. I really dislike that. Oh, look at that. Backed into a corner. That's me in the corner. Surrounded by lava. Oh no! No, up, 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 up. Very bad. I can't believe that. Oh, shut up. Whoever the hell you are. More of those. Wonderful. I want to see what's in here, though. Because I'm going to fall in love again. Ah, yeah, we got one of these in here. That's what we got. I hear another one. Happens all too quickly. Okay. Making progress, though. I'm gonna find a nice little corner. Get some mana back. Can I find a better corner than this, even? No, not here. Up. Warriorism. More enemies? Where? Yay. Okay. We must continue on. Soldier forth and all that nonsense. I guess I'll work my way around. Looks like we eventually come back up here. And, once we do, I'll come up and explore this area. So for now... that's a dead end. I guess we'll go this way. Is it here? Yes. I prefer to fight you this way. I gotta check that staff. It's probably fine still, but... Check the staff. Almost new. Oh god, mana stealers. I'm glad that second one didn't continuously spam from range. I would have no mana right now if that was the case. I've been here. Alright. I've been down there anyway. No! Where are you? What are you I can't see you! Oh. Well, you killed yourselves. Congratulations. Oh, looks like okay. You see a shaft that leads down to another level. Wonderful. We're not going that way yet. Come here and fight me, you little stinkers. Where they came from, back where I... Back, yep, that's where you are. Dungeon's pretty annoying. Gotta be honest here. I want to explore it all and see what goodies there are in store. And it's just taking a while. Lovely. I see you swinging that thing. Oh, I searched it as I killed it. That's talent. I've been there, believe it or not. Yeah, I know I'm not being very, like, methodical about this. Every time I see it, I think it's still alive. It's about to hit me. Oh, your zombie friends are coming. I know I don't have to cure the disease, I'm afraid I'll forget if I don't. Doesn't really affect you unless you want to maybe rest, but definitely when you travel, when you leave the place, and you want to go back to the next town, you might die. Oh, I didn't drop stuff here. I think I did. I think I did drop stuff here. Yeah, I did. I've been over here. Alright. Now we're heading north. Ay, ay, ay. Zombies aplenty. Does. It goes into the next area, but we don't need to take that. We can just walk there. So we will walk there. Oh, but not this way. zombie area. It's like we had a skeleton area, now we have a zombie area. That's where the tunnel goes. Alright. These areas aren't so bad. They're like bigger. They fill out the map quicker. Oh my god. It's so much area still. Alright, so. Wait, north. Oh, not that north. This way. Yes. Oh, hi. Pleasure running into you. Where am I? Oh, I'm by the edge. I am on the edge, baby. Hey! Yeah, we'll go see what's down here. Good to fill that out first. Before I leave the area. Hello. Sometimes I think I hit shift and I don't. Oh, hi. Waha! Just me, or just seem like very aggressive, even more than usual. Where am I? I'm here. Okay, so we need to explore this little area. You know, I think I will, and then we'll rest. This is going around like that. Oh. You flail your limbs at me, you gray boy. There's another one. Yeah. Explore it all? Yes. Okay. I gotta hit this middle stuff. And we have to go more north. A lot more north. An hour already. Alright, so. Oh boy. I'm trying to get mana back, not use it. Replenish the shield. Good enough with mana. Who's nearby? Brr. I think for now we'll just head further north. I mean, we can fill out the middle as we head to the exit, right? And nearby. Oh, this is the way. Hello? I think I see you flapping. Is that you flapping? Alright. Okie doke. I hate that. Why does that have to happen now? It's not a haunted house, it's a mine. We don't need that sound.
I don't know.
There's no rhyme or reason to this place. It's just endless tunnels. Flapping. Ah! Where are you? Oh, you're like fading into the. Wait. I couldn't see it against the wall. The same color. Alright, stop that. And you're probably not hurting me at all, but I'm not sure. Just got rid of the other things. The spawn rate in this dungeon is like, it's on speed. I think I'm hitting both of them. We can get into the next area through that tunnel, otherwise we have to go all the way down there. Let's take the tunnel. Hello. I've come to visit. I want to share my tea and crumpets with you. Well, no crumpets? Well, everyone likes tea. Some tea then. Oh, nice. Never mind, I'll kill you and take your stuff then instead. This lock would prove a good challenge. Not really. Plate helm. Plate pauldron. Get rid of this. Look at all that plate stuff. Probably gonna end up dropping it all by the end. Alright, so that... Oh, we can get somewhere else. Doggies? Where's your doggies? Where's your fire-breathing doggies? Where are we going? South. Unless I want to use passwall. I'll save it for now. Hi! Thought I heard your fire-breathing puppies over here. Very naughty. Very naughty indeed. Stop that. Okay. Oops. Just mapping out this room. Ah! Very bad dogs around here. Shame on you. Okay. That's what we have going now. We're getting there. What do you think? Another half hour will be done? I'll take the pool. I'll take the tunnel. By the pool, which is... I thought we're down here. No. South. I'm actually getting turned around in here. Go east and north for now, I guess. More in condition already. Wow. A wide puddle of lava. Alright, so I don't think I can make that. There is a way in here, though. It's probably levitate, but I don't know. I want to avoid even doing that. I can use fire resistance, but if I can save the mana, find a different way around. Let's take this tunnel. Crystal, yay. Well, can't really get much of anywhere without using fire resistance or levitate. Sure, I can't jump that. Hey! You're hitting me through the wall. You are. gone. Around you lie pools of seething lava welling up from deep below and releasing their gases and stuff. Play the message again. Into the air, which seems tainted but breathable. Okay, ready to ready, thank you. Oop, that's a double jump. This is the dead end area? Ah. And no reason for going in here. Do I still have fire resistance on? No, I do not. I'm gonna use passwall to get out of here. Cause otherwise I have to put fire resistance across the puddle again. I'll use passwall here and I'll just go around. I'll probably use it. Well, it's ringed by lava, look at that. It's almost completely around by lava. But we can just jump across here. Right. So here, I guess? Yeah. I have an item. Yes, destroy walls. It didn't show his message again. The wicked shell, something or other. So here we didn't go yet. Ugh. Flap over here, baby. That's too far. So is that. Oops. I meant to turn. If I want to see what's in there. Nothing much in here. I really had to know, though, what was in here. Oh, that's another nook here. We still got this on? Let's take a look at the map. Yeah, alright. So, oh, we still got this. I want to see what's in there. It's probably a bunch of treasures. Hmm. And then... Ugh. Check it again. Oh, you're kidding me. We have to go under the lava, don't we? Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm not trying to camp here.